When training with textual inversion, it is super handy to create a visual image catalog at the same interval you create your partial embeddings files. When training with 8 GB of VRAM, disable Show Image Creation under User Interface. This provides enough memory savings to create an image that you can watch populate in the Embeddings Images Output folder.